Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to reset File Explorer Quick Access Toolbar using Registry in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Now, in the Registry Editor window, go to HK Current User, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Explorer, Ribbon. In the right pane, you will find this entry named QAT Items. Right click on it and select Delete. Click on Yes, and that is it. It has been reset. Now, when you reboot your computer, it will start creating the File Explorer Quick Access Toolbar once again. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.